Being nude and showing this to a scammer. Oh, what a feeling when the other person's webcam is broken.